Have you ever heard of food sensitivity testing? It's all over social media right now. But do you even know the difference between the different tests they offer? So there's one called the IgG test, and there's another test called the IgE test. Now these are immunoglobulins that can be looked at through blood, a blood sample. So with the IgE, that's typically the one that you would get at your allergist's office. They're looking for anaphylaxis. They're looking for things that your body responds to immediately, which are so, so important. However, IgG test, that actually looks at what you could be responding to even a week later. These are really, really hard to determine. You know, whether you eat, you know, some gluten on Monday, you could have a migraine headache by Friday. And it's really hard to determine what those foods are since the sensitivities are just so vast. So this is why we choose to do IgG testing here. Number one, it lets us know that you have a leaky gut. That's number one. And number two is the most important. You can heal from these. If you heal the gut, you can start eating those foods again. So if that's something you're interested in, we'd love to help you with that.